Tyrese Gibson has been all over social media lately and his presence hasn't been good. The Fast Furious actor has been battling his ex-wife in court and it seems that has really been taking a toll on him. Now, Norma Gibson is asking that her ex-husband's mental health be evaluated and it seems that many who have followed along as Tyrese continues to make headlines might agree. Should Tyrese have a mental health evaluation? According to TMZ, a lawyer for Tyrese's ex-wife has asked the court to demand a mental evaluation of the star on Tuesday. Aline Kanjan brought up the many videos Tyrese has posted on social media as he battled in court over custody of his 10-year-old daughter, Shayla. Kanjan also brought up the fact that a court-appointed evaluator has already brought up mental illness in reference to Tyrese. Norma Gibson has claimed that while married to the star, she and her daughter suffered physical abuse. Norma has petitioned for a permanent restraining order to protect herself and her daughter. She doesn't want Tyrese to have any form of custody or visitation at all. In response to that, Tyrese has posted a multitude of videos where he cries about missing his daughter and complains about the ongoing court case. Those videos were part of Norma's complaint. She alleges that her ex-husband is violating an existing temporary restraining order by continuing to post videos where he talks about Shayla. So far, there has not been a permanent restraining order issued and the judge has also not ordered a mental health evaluation. Tyrese takes aim at some big stars too in addition to his video rants about his ex-wife and his sadness over missing his daughter. Tyrese has also been taking aim at his Fast Furious co-star Dwayne Rock Johnson after it was reported that he would be making a sequel to the series without Tyrese. After breaking down on camera more than once, it was finally revealed that Tyrese is going broke, which was a possible trigger when he heard about the movie being made without him. Will Smith and his wife Jada Pinkett Smith were also discussed by Tyrese, but in their case, he made some pretty huge claims that so far don't seem to be true. After revealing how broke he was after fighting for custody of Shayla for so long, Tyrese claimed that Will and Jada offered to send him money. He even revealed that they were wiring him $5 million in order to pay for attorneys and to live on. Unfortunately, it doesn't look like Will Smith and his wife ever actually offered money to the actor.